diabetes that occurs in pregnancy. This causes high blood glucose levels, which can negatively affect the pregnancy and the well-being of the baby. If women eat a lot of carbs, about 50 to 60% of their diet is carbohydrates, they're at increased risk. If they're obese, and also they have a sedentary life, those are the risk factors that increase gestational diabetes. Gestational diabetes can increase the risk of gestational hypertension, preeclampsia, and also the babies are big, so increased risk of cesarean deliveries or operative deliveries in the woman. And in the baby, they can cause, because there's high sugar levels, the babies grow bigger, and they're called macrosomic babies. And also the fluid around the baby increases, called polyhydramnios. And at the time of delivery, there is increased risk of operative delivery, like vacuum, forceps, or cesarean deliveries. Also, there is increased risk of unexplained fetal deaths. And after delivery, there is increased risk of the babies having hypoglycemia, jaundice, and later on, they may become obese and diabetic too. So women with gestational diabetes have to change how they eat, and they mainly should eat less carbs. Carbohydrate should be around 30 to 40% of their diet, and 20% of protein and 40% of fat. And in the carbs too, they have to eat low glycemic index foods and switch from simple carbs to complex carbs, like from white rice to brown rice, quinoa, all those things, oats, and from white bread to brown bread, things like that. And also increase their fiber intake, so that way the diet is controlled, and also do moderate exercise.